All right, I'm out here today with my new Predator Reeker bow from Hunter's Niche, made in Michigan. It's a beautiful bow, but I haven't shot it yet. I want to see how it shoots. Now, I'm not worried about form too much yet. I'm not worried about really where I hit on the target. In fact, my target's only here about 5 yards away. So I just want to see how this bow feels. Let's give it a try. I think I'm gonna like it.